bet. I got kicked out again, guys. Really, I'm gonna contact Instagram. But their music stitch. Okay. Back at it. I was doing some cat-cow, but we'll get warming up quick here. Today, little leg day, butt day. If you have a dumbbell or a kettlebell, you bet. That's about it. So let's do some down dogs and then plus some hip openers. So you can kind of stay here for as long as you want. Then I want you to come forward, bring that foot to the outside of your hand. Staying active lunge there. And then back and forth. Get those hamstrings, calves, and then those hips. You can add a little twist. Wake up that spine. More here. I'm gonna go one more per leg. Beautiful. Okay, walk your feet forward. Do a little forward fold. Put your hands on your shins. Nice straight back. Okay, I want you to come down, kind of a squat onto your tippy toes, and then go back up, and then squat down again, back up, and alternating forward fold, those knees bending, okay, and then put your feet a little bit wider. Now we're gonna leave our heels down on the ground. You want you to come as low as you can. And that deep squat, and then press back up. As low as you can. Keeping those heels down, press back up. As low as you can. A few more, just up and down. Knee cracks going a little bit. All right, let's do some glute bridge. So heels nice and close to your butt. We're gonna tuck our hips, raise them up, squeeze our butt at the top, and lower back down. All right, head's gonna be resting on the ground. So this should come from our glutes. Try and relax your quads a little bit so they're not super tense doing all the work. Up and down. So for about 30 seconds here, then we're gonna hold it. All right, raise those hips, hold them in the air. Make sure you're tucking them under, low back. Kind of trying to hollow almost at your low back there, so our core is engaged. So touch your abs, make sure you're flexing. Squeeze your butt, squeeze your booty. And good, lower your hips. Move your single leg in a little closer here to your body or to the center. We're gonna raise, hang it on a single leg. Okay, you can also put that foot down if you need to and just kind of put a little bit more weight into that single leg, but if you need to rest your other leg there, that's okay too. And let's hold. kind of distribute your weight evenly from heel to toe. Tuck those hips. Squeeze your butt. And rest other leg. 2, 1, let's go. And hold. Make sure your hips are pretty even. Side by side. And good rest. All right, roll over to your side. Stack position, we're gonna go some leg raises. All right, waking up kind of our glute meet, our side glute there, let's go. Done these a few times. Toes forward. I put my hand here because you really want to keep that top hip right over top of the bottom hip. So really focus. Fire your glute to make your leg raise. Don't use that momentum. Two more. 2, 1, and roll over, switch sides. And let's go.
We're natural progressives. We have a different perspective. We can all be game changers. But first,
I've like put my hand on my hip and kind of put my thumb to my side butt there. Just make sure I feel it working. Dig it in there.
We must challenge our perspective.
More here, 10 seconds.
Always forward, never back.
Good old commercials.
This is our way.
And good rest. All right, let's begin. So we're gonna start, if you can go into a plank on the wall, mini plank here. So hands on the wall, we're gonna go hip openers. All right, so you're gonna kind of kick that one leg back, fully extended. Make sure your hip stays down, that hip there. All right, so our hips are even. And then we're gonna open up. So that's where we might need a little balance with two hands. Okay, open up our hips, rotate them under, bring that hip back down. Okay, so we're fully extended. None of this with that back leg. Okay, think, squeeze your butt. Fully extend, try not to let your chest sink. We're just rotating back. Open up your hips, close them off. All right, nice and solid, both legs. And then we're gonna go fire hydrant with a straight leg. So bring it out to the side. All right, we can leave this other knee on the ground. And we're gonna raise our foot off the ground. Toe forward, trying not to shift your weight over. Okay, core tight, or you can always bring your knee in, all right, and just go regular fire hydrants there. All right, and then we're gonna go onto a plank here, stay in this plank, and we're gonna alternate raising our heels. All right, again, lots of booty there. Okay, our butt extends our hips, so let's really focus on that, and then keeping that core engaged. All right, let's do it. So hip openers to start. We'll go in 10 seconds. I'm gonna shake out my left butt there, working that side. Here we go, 3, 2, 1, and let's go. So airplanes, hip openers. And essentially my butt's being squeezed the whole time. So I'm extending it and driving it out. Then active with that back leg, or that anchor leg there. A few more. And good, switch sides, 3, 2, extend your hip, and let's go. Extend your leg. I like to flex my foot, and it helps keep my leg nice and straight. Drag that down. Lead with that hip to open up. And good. To the ground. Fire hydrant. You can go knee bent or leg straight. 2, 1, let's go. Harder, but not bring your foot all the way down. Oh yeah. 5 seconds, few more. That's bad for you. Good, switch sides. Knee bent or leg straight. Let's go. Try and push equally through both hands. Leaning over. The more even we can keep our hips, the harder it will be. We need this to be harder. And rest. Beautiful planks with a hip raise in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Alternate raising your heel. Do a little pause at the top too. All right, squeeze your butt, raise your heel. Try and keep your hips down. Go to 2 second pause. Generous 2 seconds. Hips down. And good, rest. Beautiful. 10 second break. Back to the wall. Hip openers. 2, 1, let's go. So think about bringing that toe to the ground. And then opening it up to the side. And try and keep your leg as high as you can without arching your back. And good, switch sides. 3, 2, 1, let's go. And good, to the ground, fire hydrants. Good work, peeps. 3, 2, knee bent or leg straight. Let's go. And tuck your hips. Make sure we're not sinking at our low back. Raise that core. Squeeze it while you raise your leg. And good, switch sides. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Breathe. Mind myself. Few more. And good. Plank. Heel raise. 5, 4, 2, 1, let's go. Hey, when in doubt, always just hold the plank. If you're unable to go straight back without kind of losing your core, you can always go toe taps too, out to the side. 10 seconds. Hips down, squeeze your butt, raise your heel. And good, rest. Beautiful. 10 seconds, one more round, good work. We're staying on, of course, with our Bollywood music. Always working for me. Okay, here we go, last set, 2, 1. Let's go, raise that leg. Open, close. Raise your heel a little higher. Keep that core engaged. Few more, one more. Good, other leg. 3, 2, 1, raise that heel, let's go. Drag it down, toes to ground. Open up, keep that leg up, leg straight. Let's go. Good. Rest here. To the ground. Last set. Fire hydrant. Knee bend. Or maybe try leg straight this time. If you haven't. Here we go. Last set. Extra good one here. Keep that core engaged. Squeeze the ground with both hands. Equal weight. And switch. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Good work, Pete. Ten seconds. Five. Few more. And rest. Good. All right, plank. Heel raise, here we go. 3, 2, 1, let's go. 30 seconds. Butt down. Think about a dead bug position. Keep that core tight, drive your elbows towards your toes. One more. 10 seconds. And rest. Beautiful. Grab your good work. Whew. Okay, good work. So let's do we're gonna start on one leg. All right, you're gonna go side lunge, touch that toe, shoot back up. Side lunge, little twist. All right, and we're really focused on driving that back leg up to standing. All right, we'll go one side to start, okay? And then I want you to kind of find a wall or something to like push your foot into there. Okay, so I'm driving my foot into the wall, okay? And then we're gonna split squat lunge. So you're pushing away like you're in a starter block, sprinter starter block. Okay, so a little bit of balance. If that's too much there, you can always just go high on that back toe and squat here. All right, little split squat. This is where we can hold weight if you have one. And then we got plank, hip dips. All right, so actually let's go in a regular plank and we'll go side to side, okay? Side to side on your mat. All right, so we got obliques there. All right, sound good? 20 seconds, we'll start. Side lunges to start. Let's try really hips back, push off that leg. 10 seconds. And 3, 2, 1, let's go. Chest up, little twist, kick back up. And get a little more aerobic, just pick up the pace. And good, switch sides. 3, 2, 1, let's go. And good, rest. All right, 10 seconds. into wall. We're gonna be bouncing a little bit. Two, one, let's go. Good, switch sides. Three, two, one, let's go. Push that wall away. And good, rest. My heater ain't doing it for me though. All right. Hip dips here. In three, two, one. Let's go side to side. Make a little rainbow with your booty. Think about those obliques. That's what we're targeting here. Side abs. Rest. Beautiful. Another bias. All right, here we go. Side lunge. Three, two, one. Let's go. Hip back. Make sure that knee isn't going over top of your toe. So make sure we're in a nice straight line. And switch sides. Two, one, and go. Toes are both pointed forward. 10 seconds. And good, rest. Wall split squat. Two, one, let's go. And switch sides. Three, two, one, let's go. And good, rest. Nice, those are spicy. All right, side plank, plank dips. Five, four, three, two, one, let's go. Good rest. Beautiful. All right, we got one more round. Here we go. Excited. And you'll love the finish. Two, one, let's go. Let's go, nice and low here. Get that good twist. Good, switch sides. Three, two, one, let's go. Two, good. Rest. All right. Spuds and split squats. 3, 2, last set of these. Let's go. Switch sides. 3, 2, 1, let's go. And rest. Beautiful. 10 seconds. Woo! We got the plank dips. 2, 1, let's go, last set, 30 seconds. And good rest. Woo! Beautiful. Good work. All right, we're gonna do 3-minute finisher. All right, first minute. We're gonna start with 10 hollow rocks. All right, these babies. These babies. Okay, once you're done those 10, you're gonna stand up. Okay, here's option one, squat plus reverse lunge. Option two, squat, jump into a jumping lunge. Each side. All right, when we're at 2 minutes, okay, we're gonna stop where we're at, go to the ground, another 10 hollow rocks. All right, so 3 rounds, 3 minutes of that. It's gonna be fun, I swear. Here we go, let's go in 10. 3, 2, 1, 10 hollow rocks. And stand up, squat and lunging. You can also squat, stay on the ground, reverse lunge. Here we go, 20 seconds. And then we're gonna hollow rock. And hollow rock. 10. Once you're done, stand it up. Continue squatting and lunging, sorry. Here. Here we go, guys. Here we go, we're almost done. Okay, got 15 seconds. Hope you have fun. Hope they're helpful. See you Wednesday.